We've just gone from running single containers locally to running containers with a few different orchestration options. You might still be feeling a little overwhelmed, but after getting some more practice, all this will feel natural in time. While DevOps and container orchestration are constantly evolving, it's my hope that you feel well-informed about the current landscape and are prepared for future changes. I hope you enjoy applying these practices and ideas to your applications. Take care.